happy birthday to the Arch. Our very own Desmond Tutu turns 89 today, and an important issue will be discussed at tonight's 10th annual Desmond Tutu Peace Lecture, Climate Change. The lecture will be held under the theme Climate Justice Globally, Now and for the Future. Speakers will include 23-year-old Ugandan climate activist Vanessa Nakata. To talk to us about today's event is CEO of the Desmond and Leah Tutu Legacy Foundation, Piyushi Kotecha. Very good to talk to you this morning. Firstly, can you wish him happy birthday from all of us, and how's he feeling this birthday morning?
Yes, of course. Good morning, Jane. Thank you very much. Thank you for the opportunity. Yes, it's a wonderful day for him. And of course, due to the pandemic, the Arch will mark his 89th birthday quietly with close family today. I believe they'll celebrate Eucharist service at home. And of course, in the evening, we'll be glued to their television screens for the 10th International Desmond Tutu Peace Lecture.
Okay, tell us about it. What's expected?
Family time today. Yes, so the annual lecture has been very much a key piece of the foundation's architecture, if I can put it that way, since it was inaugurated in those rather controversial circumstances, you might recall, in 2011 by His Holiness the Dalai Lama. So The objective is that the lecture provides a lens in the global south through which to process issues affecting our humanity and the earth. It's really a lens built on the Archbishop's legacy of courage, of justice, and love through which we want to see the tomorrow. And of course, it celebrates his legacy because, as we all know, for decades, in the church, the anti-apartheid movement, at the Truth and Reconciliation Commission, as an author, a global speaker, also a commentator and activist, the Arch has been, an uncompromised and uncontainable force for justice, I can say.
Oh, yes.
So, for us, he represents a set of timeless human values that people across the world recognize as particularly rare and precious, I would say.
We definitely need more of him in this country, that's for sure. Let's go back to what we're going to be seeing this evening. And I'm quite interested in this Vanessa Nakate, the 23-year-old activist from Uganda. What is it that she's going to be highlighting for all of us?
Yes, well, as you mentioned, she's a 23-year-old climate activist from Uganda, and she joined the climate movement after observing that the temperatures in Kampala were unnaturally hot. So she's a person of extraordinary energy and determination, and has taken action to make a difference. Her tussles with the global media organizations this year have thrust global perceptions that environmental activism is a preserve of the people from the global north. Viewers, and you might recall that first she was cropped out of a picture of a young activist at Davos, and last month she was referred to as a Ugandan activist without being named. So we're putting her back in the picture, if you like,
Good.
As someone who, in her own right, has taken a stance, but also reinserting her and her voice on a very important youth platform this evening's.
And of course, it's very good, isn't it? Excuse me, jumping in here to get the African voice. You say it's often seen as something from up north. I mean, we have an obsession with coal. It's it's quite a almost a Sisyphean task, isn't it, to turn our heads from that direction and look forward and start dealing with climate change.
No, absolutely. We've all the themes of this year have been interconnectedness, global conversation, the national, the global, our intersectionality, etc. So we do find ourselves in a world where that listening, from different perspectives, from an intergenerational perspective, all those multiple perspectives are important. So we really are also taking an intergenerational lens, of course, with Christiana being there and our own Ayaka Melithafa also contributing to the lecture.
Piyushi, how do we get to watch this?
You can watch it on events at tutu.org.za. So it will be broadcast. Let me just repeat that. Events at tutu.org.za, 7 p.m. this evening.
Right, we'll be watching. Very good to talk to you. Thank you.